So there's this new bagel shop. It's a pop-up bagel shop, meaning they don't actually have a shop, it's pop-up. And the USP for them, their unique selling proposition is always hot, freshly baked bagels. That is pretty cool, right? So I went to this place because I was like, I've never really had like a fresh baked bagel. I've never really like had it hot unless they put it in the oven, right? So there's nothing like that. It's freshly baked. So I went to it. It's this little pop-up shop that they have on the weekends. There's a huge line, massive line. And they're baking 6 bagels at a time. And you know, so I went and ordered. I got a cinnamon raisin, which was bomb. And I also got an everything. So, you know, I put the order in and they're like, it's gonna be about 10 minutes. And I said, okay, me, Jen, Jordan, who's our little son, and Dexter, who was with us, we all just sat on the side. You know, they had some tables available, waited. They called us up, we got it. Let me tell you, these bagels were amazing. And their only difference is they're fresh baked. That's what made them unique. And there was a line down the door. So what makes you unique? What is it uniquely amazing about what you do? Don't overthink this, right? Is it the speed of what you deliver something? Is it the freshness? Is it, you know, the support that you give? What is it that makes you unique? And you know, that's how people are gonna differentiate you. Understanding your USP is very, very, very important before you put any marketing out there.